sword existed in this world we live in.